for another smaller. I'm gonna start to step over my leg and then start squatting my leg and start being hand on my leg over here. Okay, he wants to put his weight on my leg so I'm not able to kick him up. Okay, and then he's able to drive my knee in anywhere he wants, inside or outside to Nika's pad. Okay, what I need to make sure I'm gonna do, I'm gonna keep with the pants hook over here. Okay, so when he starts squatting my leg here, I'm gonna shoot this hook to his thigh. Okay, and then my other leg, I'm gonna hook my own heel. Okay, now I'm gonna bring him to the abdomen. I'm gonna force him to put both of his hands on the mat, like this. Boom. And then I'm gonna keep extending him. I don't wanna let him put his weight back over here. If he tries to put his weight back, I'm gonna keep extending, walk him over there. And then I put my foot inside his thigh. Bring my leg in, push my leg through. I'm gonna put my first hook, second hook, and then I'm gonna stop over here, okay? So then, from here, you guys are gonna work any option you want, right? One more time. So, this grip here is really, really, really good grip, so I'm gonna step over, boom. I'm gonna switch my hook to this side, and hook my arm on the other. My goal is to bring him to my shoulder, okay, diagonal. Boom. Then my foot goes right inside, keep my leg through. You can see I